decidedly not today. Go ahead and give me some nice big breaths. Did he just say big breaths? Because that's anatomical. Breaths. It's yoga, not sex. They're different. But yet it scrutinizes every adjustment. Go ahead and come into a tree pose. Now the roots on your tree need to be so firm together. I would take my hand and roll out from your top chakra all the way down to your root chakra. You know, the root chakra. The tank. How did I already have a teacher? The dude was cupping my food! I get it every day. Within 3 months, I got guns, a six-pack, and a vagina aching for an adjustment. I put down on his imaginary erection. Good! I can hold a headstand as long as the fantasy lasted. It's hard standing on your head, trying to reckon a full fledged beginning and hardcore form of their wrongdoing. The club doesn't know which way to rush. That was definitely not an adjustment. That was the name I knew you had for the hyperarousal. You could only be one thing. It was just a matter of time before we got bungalow into family together, conceived a flexible family on organic sheets. Every class ends in Shavasana, the final resting pose. Chakra! Ha ha ha.